All right, Flyway Mechanic here, and we're working on a Honda CRV, and we're gonna go ahead and check the diagnostic trouble codes. And we have this P1298, which is actually for the load detection circuit. That's really the only one I'm gonna be touching on today. I wanted to show you guys what that is. It's actually kind of part of the alternator circuit, and it detects current flow. And there's a service bulletin that I'm gonna post at the end of the video here for to some vehicles which it may apply. I printed it out, but let's go under the hood here and I'll show you where this load detection device is. All right, so if we look right here in the fuse box, where the main power comes in, you got this 50 amp fuse and this 100 amp fuse, and this right here is actually the load detection device, and this leg actually runs right through the middle of it. So in order to remove this, you got to remove these two fuses with a Phillips head. And typically there's a service bulletin on these having a bad solder joint inside of them, so they kind of got a high failure rate. And I got that service bulletin I will show you guys here as well, so it may be covered under warranty under some circumstances. But as you can see here, you guys can pause the video if you want to read this more in depth. But yeah, it's for the P1298 load detection circuit. I'm gonna go to the next page here, and it shows you going in the fuse panel. Let's see. I'm gonna see if it actually shows a picture of the device itself. Actually, okay, yeah. So here we go. Yeah, it's showing you removing the two fuses, and that load detection circuit is actually right in the middle. And here's a better picture of it. You can see this bus bar goes right through the load detection device. But all the information you need is on the service bulletin. I believe it even shows, we got some part numbers depending on your vehicle. You got the Civic and the CRV. But there you have it. Just want to do a quick video on that code and the service bulletin I found. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and hit the thumbs up button. Thanks.